The 21st of March signifies a very important day in the history of Namibia. It is the day when the sweat, the tears, and the blood of our forefathers finally paid off. Namibia gained its independence. So it is a very important day that us, the younger generation, should not take for granted. The heroes and the heroines, they went to prison so that we never have to go to jail for our own rights. They are lying with bullets in their chest for us. It is the greatest love that we have ever known. It is selfless and it signifies what this country meant to them. So we must make sure that we do not involve ourselves in activities that compromises the love that they had for this country. So to you all Namibians, sons and daughters of our nation,